people of Milky Way Galaxy. It's me again, making a fuss inside your screen, taking you with me on an adventure here on SMAG Live. For this afternoon's episode, you will all be taking part of an ESL by Cambridge discussion class here at SMAG Sparta Campus. Are you guys ready? Let's go!
Just spell it out. Now, let's move to what is a fact. Give me an example. You asked me of that. What was that again?
You wear black shirts.
Okay, you're referring to what? Black is what? Okay. What is black?
It is black.
Yes. Then how should we address that? What color is this?
Blue.
Blue. So we're talking of color. Right? Antonio.
Yeah.
Give me another fact.
You wear black pants.
Same.
Okay.
Give me another fact.
Yeah.
There are plenty.
You wear ID sling.
Sorry?
ID sling.
Sling?
Yeah.
I'm wearing.
Yeah.
And what is this sling? It's made of what? Is this made of plastic?
Oh, yeah, I think. No,
okay, so we're talking of what?
Yeah.
What is this made of? This wall?
It's made of plant wood.
Wood?
Yeah.
And we're talking of what? What is this made of?
Plastic.
We're talking of what? Starts with letter M. Metal. This is plastic, right? E. A. T. Material.
Material. Okay.
So on. Give me another fact adjective. Right? We have color, now we have material, and what else? What are these? These are what?
Age.
Yes. Does he look young to you? Is he young?
Yes.
Young. Then you say young is another adjective, a fact adjective, right?
Yes.
Any more? Where are you from?
Oh, just a minute.
Where are you from?
I'm from
Answer
China.
The question.
I'm from China.
China.
Yeah.
Your nationality is?
That's Chinese.
Chinese, right?
Yeah.
Chinese. Then that is?
Nationality.
Where you come from?
From.
Your origin.
Origin.
Alright? So we have the opinion, we have the fact adjectives. Now, let's learn the arrangement. If you don't follow the arrangement and you go off in making your sentences, especially when you describe objects, right? Now, we'll see. What comes first is, of course, what you want to describe is your subject, right? Followed by
verb.
A verb. Without a verb, can it stand? Now, right?
Yeah.
Literally. And what follows after?
Object.
Okay, don't forget your determiner, your
article.
Right. And followed by your, if I say you're beautiful, I'm referring to my opinion. There you go. And followed by? Okay, I'm wearing medium-sized shirt, right?
Yeah.
So size. Right. Say you are young, followed by age. And then, what shape is this? Is it razor? What is the shape? Square? Rectangular. Right, for me, it's rectangular. For you, it's square. So, we're talking of? The shape. right? What's next?
Inferior.
What color is this?
Color. Black.
Color. So where do you come from?
I'm from China.
Origin. And it's made of plastic. We're talking of
material.
Right? It's easy, right? Okay, now we have somewhat like I say complicated this adjective. Let's say, what is your major?
My major is law.
Law?
Yes.
Okay. No. So you want to be a lawyer, right?
No.
Why not?
No.
Why are you studying law since you don't want to be a lawyer?
No. Because lawyer is most difficult. Yes.
Complicated study.
To be
complicated. Okay. Do your best. Okay. So, okay, if we're talking of objects, where are we going to use it for? Right? So, use for. And if you want to be a lawyer, we're talking of you're becoming, right? Be about. And last, your noun, right? Your object. And don't forget, a sentence is never a sentence without your punctuation mark, right? It ends with a period. A dot? Okay, a period. Now, example. Person. Law?
Yeah.
He's a student, right?
Yeah.
Student. Period. Okay? So my next activity is I want you to describe the person next to you accordingly. Follow this. Alright? I'll give you a minute to do this. Okay. We'll do it clockwise. This way.
This way?
Yes, this way.
Make sentence.
Yes. You describe the person next to you according to our adjectives here. Give your opinion, give the facts, and that's it. We'll check.
Well, it's all of this. No. It's
all up to you.
No.
What you need not to use, then skip. Let's say, for example, you're a person, you're human, right? You don't have to say material. You're made of flesh, right? You don't have to. So skip this. If you're afraid to describe the person's size, then skip this part. You have your minute, 1 minute. Start now.
Can I
ask yes, the person next to you. Clockwise, yes. Skip me.
Skip me out.
You have 1 minute. Better choose a good opinion, right? You don't want to disappoint the person next to you.
Just use one sentence or square?
Yes, one sentence. You have it all.
One sentence?
Yes, of course. Yes, of course. Amazing, isn't it? seconds. time. Let's begin with Husky. Read first.
Husky. He.
Mm-hmm.
He is.
Alright.
26 years.
How about your art school?
Art school.
How about your art school? How many people are you talking about? He's alone, right? He's alone.
He's
okay.
Then he's.
Your opinion. What's your opinion of Antonio? For you, he is what?
He. He looks good. He can play sports.
Okay. Athletic.
Yes.
Okay. A noun form for athletic is? An athlete.
Athlete.
Okay. Now, athlete starts with a vowel. So let's have a change here. On. Again, what did I say? Athletic.
Sai.
What's next?
He is tall.
Needless to say, he. You started with he. Okay. The good thing of what we have here is to avoid repetition, right? We have to avoid saying he is, she is, she is all the time, he is all the time, right? Size.
Size.
Is it tall? Is that size? Let's say medium built.
Medium.
Built. Age?
26.
We can't use numbers. We say young.
Oh,
26.
Oh.
What do you think?
Oh.
Age 26. Is that old?
No.
Young. Okay. Young. Shape?
Shape.
He's athletic. Why did you say so? Is he muscular?
Slender.
Slender. Athletic then slender. Okay, I'll take that. Slender. What's next? Color. Is this color?
Skin,
complexion. Is it brown?
Brown.
Is it brown? Is it white? Give your own. Give your own fact.
Brown.
It's all about
he,
him, and you're describing him.
Brown.
He's brown.
Okay.
So he's brown. Origin.
Chinese.
Did I say the name of the country? Is it an adjective? It's a noun, right? Can I say China? It's a noun.
Chinese.
Right? Chinese. Noun material.
Noun
right?
Material.
And then? You better ask him. What is his major? What is he studying?
So, that's it for today's session. Were you guys able to jot down some notes? I sure hope so. This has been Kim, always at your service. Catch you all next time.